always somebody battering on the line to do that kind of thing. Certainly, yeah. Injured in the process.
Absolutely, yeah. I think there's a lot of teams that got to put him on the line. But, if there was any more pace on the ball, I think it would have been a clearer. But
plenty of games coming up for you on BT Sport. We've got a couple of midweek this week in the Premier League. 7:15 in 4K UHD. Same channel the following night. Chelsea against Manchester City, which is slightly
Ziggy's wondering what's going on.